Why are you doing Norman Mailer? Why are you bringing back
this
chauvinist sexist?
That we didn't say it in our own voice, we said it in the voice of one of our characters.
And, by extension, why do you have Greg Mehrten playing Diana Trilling?
The family that rejects the child. Yeah.
Why do you have anybody playing anybody?
Any man who's really a superb lover can be about 90% as good to a woman as a lesbian. Just doing things that a lesbian does.